2 minutes stole the spotlight Monday night during the Republican National Convention. Marlena Van Hoos blew away the crowd and all of us on social media with her rendition of the national anthem, and she got word she'd be performing only the day before. A local Cleveland outlet notes the 19-year-old singer wasn't expected to live past her first year of life. Van Hoos was born blind, her optic nerve never fully developed, and she was diagnosed with cerebral palsy when she was 2 years old. Despite those harsh setbacks, Van Hoos's website notes she was humming songs before she could talk. By the time she was 2, she was learning piano by ear. All anyone seemed to be able to talk about, from political pundits to ESPN reporters and even her state's governor, was her performance. Van Hoos is likely pretty used to big-time performances by now. She sang at NASCAR races, women's college basketball games, Game 6 of the 2015 NBA Finals, and other places. ESPN even highlighted her relationship with the University of Kentucky basketball program and the team's success in games when she sang the anthem. Van Hoos started the Republican National Convention off with a bang. For Newsy, I'm Ryan Beek.